Hi. Our children are growing in a completely different generation. It is totally wrong comparing our childhood with our child's, because our children have a completely different challenges. They have completely different privileges. We should never say them that I never had this when I was a child. I never did this when I was a child. Let us respect the changes of this generation. All we have to do is teach our child to be a strong and a positive adult. Simple things we have to do is teach our child to practice positive affirmations. Here are three simple questions which you need to ask your child every night before he sleeps. 1. What are you grateful for today? By asking this, your child will have a relaxed sleep and a relaxed mind, because gratitude is a magic. 2. What is the quality you liked in yourself today? This will stop your child from self-criticism, which will help your child to have self-confidence and self-belief. 3. What is the quality you liked in someone else today? This will help your child to have a positive attitude towards others, which is also very important. Along with this, you can paste some good statements, affirmations in your child's bedroom or your child's study area. Say which states, I'm strong, I'm confident, I'm bold. All these statements will become your child's belief one day. Not just for your child, even as an adult, practicing these affirmations will help you have a very strong mindset and self-confidence, self-belief, which is the most important quality to be a successful person. Thank you.